There are many websites or apps which have the feature of converting text to voice in audio format. In this video, I'll show you how to convert text to voice using a feature from the Narakeet.com website. To get started, register first on the Narakeet website. In this tutorial, I will use an email address to register. On the registration page, type your username, name, email address and password. Then click Sign Up. To continue the registration process, check your email inbox. If there is an automatic message from Narakeet, click Verify Email. If a confirmed notification appears, it means that we can log in using the username and password that we created earlier. To convert text to audio, select Create Audio File from a script. On the Text to Audio page, type the words in the script field. Before making audio, do the settings first. For optimal results, use the WAV format. Select a language to define the voice. There are many language options with different accents. In this tutorial, I will try to use English from a Canadian accent. To test the sound, click the play icon.
Toronto is an international center of business, finance, arts, and culture, and is recognized as one of the most multicultural and cosmopolitan cities in the world.
To change voice options from the same accent, click the drop-down icon in the voice section.
Toronto is an international center of business, finance, arts, and culture, and is recognized as one of the most multicultural and cosmopolitan cities in the world.
In the speed and volume settings, I will use the normal option. After that, select Create Audio. When it's finished, we can listen to a preview of the sound.
Text-to-speech is a type of assistive technology that reads digital text. TTS can take words on a computer or other digital device and convert them into audio.
To save the audio file, select Download. In this free version, the audio features are limited by duration. We can't make audio with a duration of more than 1 minute. And we can only make audio 20 times in one account. If you want to use it with complete features, you can top up accounts to use the Narakeet feature without certain limits. This is the result of the audio that I made earlier.
Text-to-speech is a type of assistive technology that reads digital text. TTS can take words on a computer or other digital device and convert them into audio.
That's how to convert text to audio on Narakeet website. And thanks for watching.